of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Cougars. Welcome to SCTV News for Friday, April 26th. I'm Diego Bertolino.
And I'm Jaden Rojas. Thank you to everyone who participated in this year's Earth Week. Whether you dressed up for theme days or purchased keychains and plushies from Save the Planet Club, you helped raise awareness about our environment. You still have one more day to visit the Save the Planet Club table in the quad at lunch today to pick up a keepsake to remember this Earth Week.
The calendar says it is spring, but it is already time to start thinking about the next football season. The Cougar football team is opening up spring practice soon, and Coach Longerbone is looking forward to see some new faces on the field.
What we do is we go on the football field from 4 to 6, Monday through Thursday. There's no helmets, no pads. You'll be in cleats, shirt, shorts. And it's really, for me, it's an opportunity for students on campus that may or may not have thought they wanted to play football, but they think they want to play football. So it's a chance to come out, learn what we do. It's pretty chill, it's pretty laid back, but it'll get your kind of your feet wet as far as football goes. And then you can determine, okay, yeah, I'm interested in this. I'll do the summer program and then I'll go ahead and play in the fall. My goal is to get as many kids that want to play football out there on the football field. One of my most frustrating things, I've been here 24 years now, is when I'll see a former Steel Canyon student, an alumni, and they'll say, "Coach, I wish I would have played football." And I always say, "Man, I wish you would have too." So spring football is your opportunity to give it a shot. And that way, when I run into you 10 years from now, you can say, "Coach, I gave football a shot. It wasn't my thing." Or, "Coach, I'm so excited that you told me to come out for football because the best decision I made. I was part of a great team and a great program." Wednesday, May 1st, we're going to have a lunch meeting. I'll have signage up all over campus so you won't forget. It's an informational meeting. Come to that meeting. If you have any questions you need me to answer, I'll answer them there. Or you're always welcome to come by my office at any time. I'm always happy to talk football with anybody. So spring football is right around the corner, May 13th until the 29th, I believe.
The clock is ticking for senior Cougars. You only have a little more than a month of high school remaining, but there are some important dates coming up on the calendar, starting with today's senior assembly. Diego Bertolino has all the details.
Get ready, seniors, because there are a lot of events that you need to make sure that you are prepared for. We will be discussing the events happening through April 26th to June 6th. First, we will talk about the most recent event that is coming up. The senior interviews.
Teachers and staff are going to be going over the websites, looking at them and seeing if they passed or if they need some work to do. You should be getting an email saying, "Hey, you're good to go, everything's checked off, or you're missing this or that, and here's what you need to do." And then if you are missing things, then students will just, they'll make the adjustments and then email back the teacher or myself just to make sure that they're good to go, because the website has to be completed before they can do their interview. And then the interviews are going to be held May 21st, 22nd, and 23rd.
After your senior interview, you will get to enjoy senior prom. Then graduation will be right around the corner, but no need to worry, because Dr. Cohen explains what will happen after graduation.
I mean, this is a really difficult time of year. Most seniors have now kind of found out whether they got into college or not, what decisions they're making. And like I wrote in the email about a month ago, you know, it can be a stressful time because you got all these courses that you're trying to finish up and meet all your requirements to stay on track for graduation. So we totally understand that. But I would say just focus on getting your things done, rely on your friends for support. If you need help, we're here. We have our counselors, we have our social workers that are here to help. Yeah, so I would say at this time, we know it's a stressful time, We know that the college acceptance or denials have gone out. A lot of people are trying to figure out how they're going to pay for college, if they're going to be going, or if they're going into the workforce. You know, they're preparing their resumes and, you know, getting ready for job interviews. And if they're going into the military, then they're getting ready to ship out, probably got their date for boot camp and everything like that. So, you know, we have our resources here. I would say if you're struggling with some stress and some things like that, reach out to your counselor, to your social worker, come to the grade level team. You know, we're here to help. We want to make sure that this time is as easy as possible for everybody. But just suggest, you know, focus on your work, get your things done, and don't let those external you know, maybe relationships and the added stress get in the way of you walking at graduation.
Now that we're caught up for graduation, you can start planning and getting prepared. For SCTV News, I'm Diego Bertolino.
Spanish placement testing wraps up today. The Spanish department needs to verify that all students enrolled in Spanish for the first time next year are in the correct level of Spanish class. If you receive a pass to go to room K114 during lunchtime today, please make sure to go and verify your correct schedule request.
Swim and dive have league finals today at Granite Hills at 3. JV softball is home against West Hills at 4. And boys volleyball is at High Tech High, JV at 5, and varsity at 6:30.
That's all the news we have for you today. Have a great weekend. Rah, rah, Cougars.
Cougar pride.
Get some.